This week, we're looking at the organisations that have benefited from BBC Children in Need and Comic Relief funding in the lead up to Thursday's Big Night In event, which will be on your TV screens. Wild Young Parents Project is one such organisation. It's been working with young mums and dads in Cornwall for nearly 30 years now. The charity is the largest in the UK that helps young parents. Joe Davis, the chief executive, has been talking about what has changed since the lockdown.
The help is needed more now than ever because the families we're working with often don't have a lot of support. They're very young and they're doing their absolute best in often difficult circumstances. But you put the coronavirus in as well and all the normal pressures that everyone is feeling, they are feeling even more severely. So what we've had to do is offer more than we did before. But none of it is face-to-face. So obviously our whole team are being amazing working from home. We're running 17 online groups every single week that are run by workers using video technology. And our mums and dads are saying it's been a real lifeline for them because most of them are at home alone with their babies. We're also offering lots of one-to-one support for those with extra needs. And we're offering resources so we can do remote top-ups to electric and to internet data and link in with food bank so that no one's going without in this time, especially those with the little babies. A lot of our parents are finding that some things are strangely better. So they're finding it easier to get their kids into a routine, for example, but they're finding that a lot of things are worse. So particularly with things like mental ill health, a lot of young mums and young dads have postnatal illness, much more than the general population. And so they're finding that being stuck in and lacking family support is really having a bad effect on that. And also we've noticed there's been an increase in conflict and domestic abuse. So we've been having to liaise more closely with the police and social care to support the most vulnerable families.
And clearly, you know, these difficult situations you've just mentioned normally would be face to face in the room with people to offer support. So, you know, it must be hard for you and your employees to kind of help from a distance, really.
It absolutely is. And thank goodness for modern technology. And, you know, I know many people have said the same, is that we've had to embrace it very, very quickly. Our best work is face to face, but actually I think we're doing a very good job by offering online. So we've got video groups so they can see their worker, they can see their friends. And then we've got a daily chat group. And then for our most vulnerable families, we're calling in 5 days a week in terms of a telephone call or a video call so that they can see a friendly face. And then we're putting them in touch with all the people they need to. And then our social media has been incredible. We did a thank you film for our families and for our partners that we work with, such as health and social care. And that's had more than 5,000 views. We're offering story time at bedtime every Friday with a different key worker reading a story each time. And then we're also offering an online choir and a sing-along with our newest member of staff, who's a puppet called Belinda. And she's very loud and she's very excited and she's keeping us all kind of motivated to be involved in the online group. So a lot of new stuff going on. That's a big change for our team, but they've really risen to the challenge and I'm incredibly proud of them all. And proud of our families who are all helping each other as well. It's definitely brought out the community spirit amongst young parent families. We're lucky in the support we get and the support we've got from the general public and from our funders. Children in Need and Comic Relief both fund our work and they've been incredibly flexible, incredibly helpful. So both brilliant funders, and every single penny at the moment with us is going out there into the community for the most vulnerable young families in Cornwall.
Really good to catch up with Joe Davis there, the chief executive of the Wild Young Parents Project, speaking to BBC Radio Cornwall's Tiffany Truscott about the challenges of helping young families during lockdown. As you hear, they received funding from both Children in Need and Comic Relief, who've joined forces for the big Thursday night in on Thursday night on BBC One. We'll tell you more about that as we get towards it.